This is AP News Minute. The first funeral was held for one of the 10 people fatally shot at a high school outside Houston. 17-year-old Pakistani exchange student Sabika Sheikh had been attending classes at Santa Fe High School since last August. She aspired to one day join Pakistan's Foreign Office. President Donald Trump tweeted that he will demand that the Justice Department review whether it or the FBI infiltrated his presidential campaign and whether any requests came from the Obama administration. Trump has been promoting a theory circulating in conservative circles about a possible FBI spy on the campaign. Sunday's election in Venezuela has drawn criticism after some of incumbent President Nicolas Maduro's most popular rivals were barred from running. While polls show Venezuelans overwhelmingly blame Maduro for the country's troubles, he's still heavily favored to win. Officials on Hawaii's Big Island say lava from an erupting volcano has crossed a highway and flowed into the ocean. The highway has shut down in some spots and residents in the area have been evacuated. Mackenzie Happy, The Associated Press with AP News Minute.